When you think of castles, Death Valley is probably not the first destination that comes to mind. But rest assured, in a desolate canyon in the northeast reaches of Death Valley National Park, there is indeed a castle. Scotty's Castle. A Death Valley landmark that has captivated visitors for decades. A fantasy house built on dreams of gold and the kind of Western tales Death Valley is so famous for. A monument with a story as compelling as it is curious. Why build a castle in the middle of the desert? And whose castle is it? Is it true that there's a gold mine buried beneath it? Well, that's what old Scotty claimed. But what's the real story? Now that's a good question. And it makes for quite a tale. For the first time, the story of Scotty's Castle comes to life on DVD. Complete with all of the mysteries and all of the Western adventure. Travel back in time and explore the most unlikely castle you will ever see. The original furnishings and all the rare antiques. Dramatic architecture and surprising discoveries. Own a DVD copy today. The secrets of this Death Valley fantasy house will amaze you. A twisting yarn that will keep you guessing. Starring a cowboy con man and a big city millionaire. A story of friendship and betrayal. Of fortunes lost and found. The truth about Scotty's Castle is no ordinary Western legend. It's a tale with two sides. Come and see for yourself. You can now own this completely unique piece of Death Valley history. Scotty's Castle is available for sale in the Visitor Center.